I was having very strange problems with this Vox amp, and it would come out of standby for no reason. And what I found was there was a slight error on this tube. You can see where the pins are, 19.5 millimeters at the base, but at the tip they're 19.02. And that was just enough of an error to keep the tube from making proper contact with the pin holders.